I'm at the top of the hill on Vista Ridge up here. And this house is off of Vista Ridge. It has a driveway that drops down to it. These are the two homes we saw that run behind lots 8 and 9. This house over here is behind lot 8, or excuse me, lot 9. So you can see down below, that's where lot 9 is. This house sits behind lot 8. And this is the house that is the floor plan that was sent, that's about 1,900 square feet that the builder can build in the price range with a 3-car garage. So it would look similar to that. And again, this, you can see the cul-de-sac back there for Outback. And then lot 8 is behind this. Lot 9 is behind this house. And lot 10 is down there where the equipment is. It's down at the very corner of that private road. So this is looking down over lots 8, 9, and 10. So anyway, that's one more view of that house. Let's see if it's...